Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1st and 2nd Samuel, 1st and 2nd Kings, Chronicles, and Chronicles 2. Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, our baby's mamas, telling me I need a job. So I began to write Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes. I even wrote a couple of songs for Solomon. Isaiah, Jeremiah had Lamentations 4, Ezekiel, and Daniel. Getting beat down by Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, and Nahum. Habakkuk ran and hide. Zephaniah broke down and cried. Haggai and Zechariah waved goodbye, leaving Malachi with me, myself, and I. Visiting Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, for promoting Acts, in front of Romans, both Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, Thessalonians 1 and 2, be exact. 1st and 2nd Timothy, Titus, Philemon, were boys called Hebrews, merging with James, both Peters, and all three Johns, and some other dude was called with name Jude, like Otis without the temptations. Sounds of a mind without revelation, these rhymes would have been forsaken without the 66 books being demonstrated.